That's what you get. Alright, start out with Curve's Mario versus Jerix's Greninja. God, have I ever streamed for Eevee? I don't know if I have. I've seen quite a bit from, little wall tech there. I've seen quite a bit from HM. Alright, we're just about even. Got them up airs. Them whiffed up airs, I should say. Yo, SD, there's tons of, like, crew recruitment posts every day. Gotta check them out.
Boy.
Under for the dunk. Yo, Hurt Zombie! Coming in with the host. What is up, my dude? Yo, SD, as in yo, Skull Demon, not yo, go kill yourself. Please. I'm gonna throw a little cast on Hurt Zombie. Playing some Overwatch. And yeah, so this is the guy I hosted last night after last night's crew battle. Oh man, this is going on the recording, but oh well. So yo, Zombie, this is what all the hype's about. This is where I get these massive raids. Crew battles have grown quite a bit. Oh, I missed a stock. I missed two stocks. We got Curb down one and Jerix down one. Oof. The nice back air into grab into forward smash. What? Alright, good tech. Conversion. Throw, okay. This is the follow up. Ooh. Risky up B. Oh, good read. Oh, good forward air. Not gonna kill yet. So close. Man, he was looking really behind the stock. He's brought it back. Clutch out this edge guard. Ooh, gets the trump. Nothing off of it, though. Alright, 2% for down throw forward air to connect. Ooh, that should kill. Sure does. Alright. Eevee being down one. Running in with the Mario up smash. It was a valid option. Oh, did he used to be an Eevee? Sorry, I don't keep up with everybody. Oh, he was in the crew Eevee came from. Okay. Well, that's not as bad as, like, having just left or anything. Ooh, the conversions. Curb bringing it back. This is really anyone's game still. Oh, up smash is gonna kill. Rando up smash though. Ooh, the weight. Alright, not gonna pick up the up air there. Sometimes I forget that Greninja's a fastballer. I know he's fast and like moves like one, but ooh. Good interception with that up tilt. And with that up B. Oh no! This could be it. Up smash. That is it. Well, yeah, but that's part of it is joining a crew that lets you play. That's all I was getting at. Alright, sending in a Charizard against a Bayonetta. Let's see how this works out for him. Ooh, I feel like that nair should have connected. Maybe that's just... Ooh! Could that be? And the forward smash? Alright, nah. Not yet. Uh-oh. Alright, made it to the ground. Jabs? Oh! Wait, he even hit him with the first hit of that. Jank! Oh, he's waiting for him to go up. Oh, another one! Alright. Not gonna be the end of a stock this time. Alright. Rock smash coming in through. Alright, up throw maybe? Oh, nope. It's waited too long. Alright, the up tilt though. A little bit of stuttering in the game. Oh man. That rock smash tipper. Ooh, with the trip to the grab to the probably forward air. Ooh, waits a little too long for that back air. Linus getting stuff going. Ooh, I saw that coming. Charizard's tipper back air is really strong. Like, probably would have killed. Off the stage like that at 66? Most likely. But we got Bayo combos. I don't know if that nair was intentional. Just spacing him out. Pulls in. Oh, gets hit with that back air. Oh, is this it? Okay, no. Not carry him enough.
Is that one?
What, is he living? No, he's gone. That witch time to down smash. Alright, anyway, back to the match. Looks like Simon still cleaning up here. Alright, well that match wasn't gonna hit anyway. Air grab. Man, like one of the worst things about playing Bayonetta, in my opinion, is the fact that you can't follow strings as much as you want to. It's that witch time. You never know. Oh, can you see it? There you go. Witch time up smash. And HM. Now down by 3 whole stocks. That frame one air dodge, though. Oh, again! Coming through for him. Alright, back air is gonna seal it. Gonna say, he needs that grab, that up smash, or that back air. Alright, the strings. Nash's air dodge out of there. Ooh, lag spike. Alright, is download complete? What's going on? Ooh, good fireball. Oh, okay. I probably would have up smashed that, but the up B! My god! Alright, let's go. This is the third member from each team. Essentially, whoever wins this one is ahead. What was that? Did he? Oh, I'm dumb. Lucas just goes in front of him. Did he power shield the fireball and then absorb it? Ooh, looking for that. Walk away, Oh man, he just sucked that one up too. Yeah. The dash attack? Oh, and then the cave. Such an early kill. Alright, still able to recover. Good weight on both of those, by the way. A lot of people would try to up B out of that like immediately and then go past the ledge. But he waited like for the perfect time after both of those. And the forward smash. Oh, the wait and then no execution. I feel like there was a perfectly good air, up air kill in there. I don't even know what he's doing. I feel like he's just doing stuff at this point. Alright, the up throw is gonna kill off the top. Good patience there. Ooh, not enough range to slap it all back, but the double up smash. Alright guys, even game. That intentional? I don't know, he got something out of it, so either way, it'll be reverse. Look at that baseball, man, he's all over him now. This has gone back and forth. Mario at 150. Alright, Mario brings this back. I don't even know. Alright, up throw. Going to kill. Alright, EV is still pulling ahead. Alright, oh man. Works all over him. Let's see what I can do. Yeah, I'm doing AFW versus FP after this. Mainly because I don't think I've ever streamed for AFW or FP. But I know that I've streamed for EFB and TD before in the past. I want to give everyone a shot, you know? And because the other situation's more of a mess than AFW versus FP. That one's already decided. Ooh, that was a nice wave bounce, though. Oh, good interception. He's done. Oh, he's not done. I lied. And there was no punish. Yeah, Lucas's up B goes way farther than it looks. Man, no damage, not even gonna jab that shield. He waited forever to break out of that, to be fair. Risky. Oh man, so much ledge play there. The double fair. Lucas at 181. Oh, the footstool. Can't get a hit. Oh, there it is. Jab to up smash. When you have Duck Hunt, FD was the ban. Alright. Fair enough. Seems kind of like a Mr. R thing to do. No, we started the league before the rule set was changed. We're still on the old rules. There's a pretty good chance that before the top 8 tournament, though, before it gets like real high stakes, I think it's probably gonna change since it's more widely accepted now. Ooh, tries to jump out of there, but eats the up air. He really does. He's so aggro and fun to watch, in my opinion. Ooh, trying to intercept. Back air clanks with the stars. It's not safe, my dude. That run up pivot, ooh. That run up pivot lag spike. Looks like the battlefield counter pick's kind of working out for him. Oh no, the homing attack! Alright, not a fast enough trump. No punish? Well, I guess that's kind of a punish. It's probably still in life from that. Yeah, everything's just not quick enough. Ooh, it's gonna be a re-grab. Okay. Never mind. I lied, because I'm bad. Forward smash, taking another one. Who is this little Z? Living to 199. I guess the two frame. Oh, I feel like that was not intentional. Alright, good B reverse. A little early. 227. Man, you can kill with a throw now. Just need to hit this man. Oh man. Not even up tilt. Alright, there's the up smash. Jab, grab. Alright, good frame trap. Alright, rando up smash though. Ooh, he went all in. Shouldn't kill yet. Man, this is getting tense. Ooh, the back air is gonna do it. EV up by 2 stocks over HM, 5-3. Bring them down to their anchor. Oh man, oh. He took 1%, but I'm gonna blame that on him. He was the one that upbeat off screen. Oh no! Lark's forcing him to recover low, but then drops off and just SDs. Throws away that stock. Alright, that... when it's this close at the end, that is huge. mean, even if he takes a stock, I mean, we've seen 3-2 comebacks, easy. Lucky that platform was perfect height to catch him there. Ooh! Sneaks into the ledge. So many of these, like, barely avoiding things. Oh, here it goes! Oh, is this it? Okay. No up air. Oh, little miss based on the grab. Good catch. Good tech! Oh, I was gonna say, if you finish that into a kill... Oh, well. It was almost hype, and then it just turned into the exact opposite. It was fair trade, stock for a stock. The only kills in this match so far have been SDs. DI? Alright. That looked like bad DI at first. Oh, is that enough? Nope. Not quite. Spin dash intimidation not working out. And this forward throw, still not enough. Not close enough to that ledge. Dash attack backwards. Just cuz. Man, if Lil Z takes another stock, I mean, that's gonna be huge. He doesn't. I mean, 3-2 is a lot closer than 3-1. And that up air comes out. Looks like we're having a 3-2 final match. See if this Mega Man can bring it back. And actually, this is lagging less than the lag test, so. Beautiful. Still got that on him. Yeah, I was gonna say. Doing a pretty good job at walling him out. Attacking on the percent. Pretty much playing this how he should. Oh, we got Bayo combos though. And the more pellets he shoots. Leaf damage is quite a bit too. This is looking unlikely for an HM comeback. Can't count him out though. Ooh, Back air clips. Alright, projectile did not seem to be in Mega Man's range to hit him off. Did he drop shield and then put it back up to try to power shield it? A madman if he did. Oh, that up air is killing off the top. 3-1. Ooh, and next with the crouch taunts, aka teabags. The turnaround up smash. Gonna swat him out of here. Alright, XJ's really gotta just turn it up right now. Ooh, it is not. Oh no! The get up attack finish! And that's it! EV winning over HM 2-0.